Hey, look, it's me, General Tails. Hey, thanks for watching this video. Please watch to the end, I beg of you, please.
You're drunk.
Yeah, well, it is the drunk one.
Oh, mermaid. Here's a strong bill.
So here, no running.
What a god.
Yeah, this is...
That was a hell of a shot.
That was a great shot.
That was such a good save.
Not to mention this part, like... Here we get the you guys get the perfect boarding shots, and we just start nailing them just from that range. That shit is so nuts.
Yeah, they were watching the wrong ladder too. It's Boosh-wee.
Boosh-wee.
I love that guy's name.
It's great.
One spot. Yeah,
oh, wait.
Oh, yeah,
there's no waiting. There's no waiting.
There's no waiting.
Wait for nothing.
Go.
He's so close to Pirate Legend.
Yeah. Good thing we got here in time.
Yeah.
Not today.
Number 9.
Sinking a shipwreck. AKA Pillager's favorite.
Fuck! Hold on,
just quiet. Pillager already yelling at us. Go. Serious pillager.
Oh my god.
Fuck! Why do you have to clip those in there and do me like that?
Because it's so good.
You just summarized exactly what happened.
You said what we were all thinking. Bam.
About we're just like, fucking ram him.
Just ram him.
It's all pain in the ass steel.
I hate board ramming.
Two dead. Three dead. Yeah.
Ramming.
Yes. It's very wonky.
All dead.
God, I say fuck a lot in these videos.
Serious pillager.
There it is.
Was it? Where the fuck did they have it?
Look at the back of their ship. That's the back of their ship.
Look at the chest, you idiot.
I look, yeah.
It's over there.
Sure.
Damn it.
That was a good one. That was definitely one of my favorites, mainly because I saved the day, like normal.
Oh, yeah,
like usual.
Here we go, big dick energy.
I just like the title of this video.
It's great because it just you know encompasses everything about this. Look at these, and look at these guys coming after us in the hiding spot. No one has done that to the current number of what 118. No one has done this besides these guys. These guys deserve
a
special shout out for that.
Yeah, for sure.
Except for this part. It's like, I got it. Oh.
I don't got it.
Oh, here I'm.
What's going on here?
This is why it's big dick energy, because we're just parked out in the middle of the ocean for them to just.
Know.
They
just
know.
Waiting.
Just say, yeah, do it.
Poor Shiner.
Gotcha. Shiny.
Okay.
Shiner talks to me. Oh yeah, Shiner was in the Discord.
Go ahead and do it.
So whenever he talked, I would just zoom in on the parrot.
Oh yeah, my spot. It's such a nice spot.
Yeah, look at this. Bam! Like no, you gotta go, Mad Kev.
I'm like, I don't.
Follow through.
It was warm over there.
It's warm over.
It's like that wasn't part of the deal. I just shoot the kegs and then
Jeff Goldblum.
Oh yeah,
right. Fantastic names.
Jeff Goldblum.
He talked with us after. He was really nice.
What wasn't part of it? Don't care.
Yep. The Thieves' Haven heist.
Oh yeah, this
one. Arrows.
Hey, just so...
Also not very good.
Oh yeah, this is a good video.
Oh yeah. Oh God, I love the coincidence of like you guys were just at this island, then they start sailing over. It's like, wait, is that their Athena island?
Yeah, we're just
hide behind the rock. It's like, oh, it's so convenient.
This is pre-mass destruction days, right?
This is
a relatively early one.
Didn't you mention that this was this guy's Athena 10 voyage, like to find
bracket? Yeah, someone in this crew, I think it was the guy at the wheel. He needed this to become Athena 10. I don't remember when that comes up.
Doesn't
in this,
he
but,
He says, he just says, ah, god damn it. Oh, here we go.
Hello, it is us. We have arrived.
It's, I mean, just out of nowhere, too.
Can you imagine their reactions as soon as the brick came from around the
building? Oh, yeah, because they were super cautious.
No, you can actually hear their reaction down there. We're talking over it a little bit, but they're like, they're like white blank sails, of course. Like, they were, they knew exactly who we were.
They knew exactly what was going on here.
they were not happy. Like, you hear the depression of this man's
voice.
Oh,
yeah. Still had hip fire. Oh,
that's funny. This Pyro Legend guy, he was kicking our ass in, like, every other encounter, and then we just got him right there.
The element of supplies.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, these guys.
Hey, these guys. Yeah, this... The interaction alone makes this one fantastic.
Yeah, for sure.
Downloading the Windows update.
The left side of the boat, right.
It's like,
not waste my time.
Did you judge these by views or personal favorites?
A little bit of both. You'll see that comes up more ahead.
Oh my god. That guy, you ain't getting shit. All right, we'll see.
Look at this out.
He's like, how bad are you? I'm like, I came on just to drop their anchor, and it was already dropped, so...
Yeah, it's like, well, my job here is done. I like how the guy instantly hid the chest. This guy talks so much shit, but the moment he's like, oh shit, our Athena is fully exposed, he was just like, time to be a coward.
What's good, bro? What's good, bro?
You better record that.
Oh my god.
Hey, bro. Maybe you should grab a noose or something, bro, for you trying to hit me like that. Bro.
So toxic.
Like, kill yourself. For real, just Jesus Christ.
Madcap's just all casual about it.
Yeah. Listen to this. This is great. This is great right here.
You don't even have all the treasure.
Get all the fuck out of here!
No longer call and collect it.
Yes.
There's the tone of his voice. Panic. Oh my god.
Back up the fuck out of here!
Just pick it up! We gotta go! We talked so much shit, now we gotta go!
They we don't even have all the treasure.
Oh, they didn't get away, they already knew.
PSA, don't try and run Sea of Thieves while updating Windows.
No, it doesn't work.
Number 90.
Bang. Oh my god.
This is great.
Good job.
We're three manning this galleon. And of course, there's like a alliance
hit him with a jig right
just
now.
At the fort. It's like, ugh.
I might have just screwed you though. I'm sorry.
And we're just trying to find the Athena chest at this point. Thank God they're bad. Shiner's just sweeping through them.
Mm-hmm.
Look, that one ship's already down.
I like the skeleton.
Standard Sea of
What's
Thieves
going on here?
Hello. That's why they confuse us. They think a skeleton ship came through and sank everyone.
Yeah.
You guys okay?
They just the non-understanding in this is
oh, this is where
amazing.
Where Hex like hangs out on the sloop the whole time.
Yeah. Oh, this is the one
you're
saying.
Man.
Yeah.
Okay. Or well, you're
a couple of them.
I wasn't part of it. So I haven't sank yet.
We need true. True.
I just alt F4 when it's about to happen.
They're all tactical
can't
sinking.
Can't sink if yeah. And start swimming no, man,
well, I disconnected.
Damn.
Our boat just got mega keg, Louie. So
yeah. These guys and they're like full of insider boat.
Those guys got us. Can we board? We need to.
Hello, we are friendly.
Yeah, sure.
Yes, I am. I am your friend. Let me on.
I've noticed a huge pile of loot behind your boat, and I'm friendly.
Oh,
yeah. Hicks.
Commander Hicks.
Execute order 66.
All right. I suppose.
God damn cannon.
Come on!
I'm really curious if you planned on trying to live there or not, because you jumped yeah. really late.
No, I knew I was dead. It was more
the skeleton ship never left.
He's back.
Don't worry.
It was for the comedy of the thing.
He's got his alliance flag up.
You know, I want to form a skeleton.
I would like to
alliance.
Join alliance.
Oh, what happened to Electric Boogaloo?
Get the fuck down.
I love the trash talking.
Yeah, that makes this all worth it. They give Asian Gaston shit, but he was nice, and we all had a nice discourse after this. So yeah, that was nice. Of course, you know, in the moment, and with the part where, you know, when they boarded us, and I said, that's right, the first trash talking was by me, where I said, that's right, keep running.
Outside of that one guy from the previous video, I don't really hold toxicity against people in like situations like this because I can understand it. I can be the same way. Not that bad, but like the first guy.
Right.
I don't know if I call
these guys
toxic.
Yeah. No. This isn't. This is not.
No. This is not. No. No.
No.
This is fine. This is.
It's just good old fashioned trash talk.
Yeah. It's trash talk in which they lose, which makes it fun.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh man, I'm so glad about this because we called it so hard.
Mushrooms in the cave? Hello?
Mushrooms in the cave? Like, where else would you hide it?
Mushrooms
really
in the cave.
Spot,
huh?
Watching the POV of Madcap.
And then Madcap doesn't even notice it at first. Like,
I'm like, ooh, coconut.
Oh, I suppose.
Oh, that's good.
Oh yeah, the pickup.
Oh my god. I was just thinking, like, right here, in my mind, I'm like, I swear to God, if I miss this motherfucking ladder, I swear
never
to God.
Hear the end of it.
I was like, I have to get this fucking ladder right now. Okay.
This to
God.
Be like if you disconnected in the middle of a fight.
That would never happen.
Yeah,
anyone.
See, with my luck doing that, I would be, like, spamming F and FF myself off the ladder.
Oh, yeah.
I hate that. I know, it's better just
to
hit it once.
That got me once. I was trying to keg a boat and I slipped right off.
They scuttle? Are they done? Oh no!
No!
Oh, I love this. They didn't even come in to like GG.
They are no. They do. See this game like ah oh, well.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Hell
yeah.
I'm upset at the lack of pillager in these videos.
Yeah, this one is a sleep one, but it's also the most viewed and most liked video on my channel.
Is it viewed and liked more than the How to Steal Fort of the Dan one?
Yeah. No, How to Steal Fort of the Dan, that was after our long hiatus, so I think our viewer base dropped a little bit.
It had a decent amount of views and likes, though.
So. Yeah.
Which one is
this? This is 23 with me and Nate.
Oh, he's you, Nate. Okay.
Yeah, because Nate was sleeping around the DR and found an alliance Athena, and he's like, "Get in here! I need help!
I did a thing."
Oh, this is the first on the road again appearance too.
Is it?
Yeah, this is the first usage. Where I just swim across. I don't remember where I start, but like. It must have been on like Kraken's Fall or something. This is a long ass swim.
I love when it's sped up. It looks like you're like slow motion doggy paddling.
You get this weird like left, right, left, right, left, right frames.
Dirt McGirt.
Dirt McGirt.
A classic.
I think one of my favorite parts.
This is perfect.
Does he have it in his hand?
No. He has like a Sorrow's chest or something.
Oh, okay.
And look, like literally as soon as I grab the ladder, they then leave.
Oh yeah.
Here we got our rendition of fucking Bohemian Rhapsody. Oh, and the first ladder juke. And the second ladder juke.
I love the panic.
Oh, look how you can see the voyage on the table. Oh man, brings back some good nostalgia, you know.
Yeah. One day
I love the guy singing.
Yeah.
I think that made it for a lot of people. Fuck yeah, crank those tunes.
Having the time of their life, don't even know.
They all completely clueless.
back before Tails had to do voice audio correctly.
Oh yeah.
Super quiet.
Yeah, this is. yeah.
Excuse me.
Yeah. That's the power of white name privilege.
What
the
heck?
POV.
Yeah, they assume
members on their boat.
There's three brig people and a sloop guy. So they think I was.
Yeah, like, here, let me make myself a keg.
I'm pretty sure the guy is like fully pirate legended out. Like Athena shit.
Yeah, I was full like Athena's gear. You would think they'd have more situational awareness there.
You'd think.
That face.
Oh, it says it all right there.
That's the face of a man who's lost literally everything. I'm just gonna grab that. Thank you. Excuse me?
Thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, yeah, and this guy, Benny, I think he was the sloop guy, and he actually found the video. He's in the comment section.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That was great. He told us a bit more of what happened from their side. More just the nature of their alliance and how they saw me, but it didn't occur to them who I was.
This is Nate Athena's 10 video, too.
Yup. Yeah.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Nate hits Athena 10 with a steal. And then Pillager not too much longer late.
Yeah, a couple days
after.
I think.
Yep.
I don't know, I think I was playing something else too at the time, so I wasn't on as much.
Yep.
As y'all.
Coming in at number two is number one.
Hell yeah.
The race to Golden Sand. That's not going to be confusing.
Coming in at number two is number one.
Turn right.
That's great.
Right in the middle.
So I feel like we use this time to like talk about a little bit about what happened.
Girth. You're on the Fairy of the Dam.
The Fort of the Dam. How we found these people talking shit on the fort on the ferry.
The ferry.
Telling us, oh, you're dead. You must be bad at the game. And then they showed us their Athena maps. It's like, well.
Well, okay.
I've always wanted to do one of those. Let's do it.
I haven't done this yet, sure. Let's do it.
The fact that we get it like this close, like never ceases to amaze. Yeah, this is
the blood for the Athena steals. Bloodthirst.
I need to put that angry grandma video on YouTube because it's only on Reddit.
Oh, you have that?
Oh yeah.
Oh, damn! I should have used that then.
She's like running across the bridge just cussing.
Yeah, they were not happy.
She's like, you little shits, god damn it.
Where are their other galleon players?
Oh, they're all dead.
Yeah, they're dead.
Oh.
Yeah, Shiner, Madcap, and Gurth killed them all before I could get there.
It was one of them's birthday or something, right?
51,000 gold.
Yeah, I was poor. And
oh my god.
Yeah, look at my pirate.
Oh my god.
Wow,
boys.
You only had
that hat, that belt.
That's nostalgia.
Yeah, that's.
50k?
You guys are calling us cheaters. That's the best.
You're not even Athena's 10.
No.
I am, though.
Madcap was the only one who was.
I am. Well, PvE legend over there.
And number one.
Before it was cool, though.
Number
one
is number
is
two.
This? Oh, the double down.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
This is easily favorite.
Yeah, because we just showed up. We showed up here to the island they had. Two
yeah,
boats
see what
there.
They were doing. You seen? I think you seen them running something. And I just happened to look.
I didn't see what he had, but I saw him like come out and then like immediately turn around and run away once he saw
it. It was in the waterfall
boat
up there.
Yeah, it was like, and it should have occurred to us too because like they had no voyage on the table. So, and the other one had an Athena. It was in hindsight, it's super obvious, but man, here we're just gonna just talk over all these ladder jukes because this is.
I love that one. He gets stuck on the map.
I'm like, uh-oh. That's not good.
That man is the worst guardian of Athena's fortune I've ever seen.
No, he is easily the worst. Ugh.
I guess he's jumping with a keg.
Yeah, this is just field of view people. If you haven't maxed it out yet and you're watching this, please max it out.
And look around while you're climbing up the ladder.
Yeah.
Don't just stare.
Or on sales, or really on anything like that.
Yeah, yeah. I always look around.
But on controllers, it defaults you back to like a center position.
It does, but you can still like pull it.
Right. Yeah, you just have to hold it.
To get on the road again.
I remember in like the first upload of this, this was like super loud.
Yeah.
Because I wanted to like make like a high gain version where
I'm pretty
like...
sure I watched this with you through Discord, and I'm like, holy shit.
Killed everyone's ears at once. Ugh. Can't believe that shit though. Sinking.
Oh my god.
Then.
And then they'll run across the island.
Get back to the boat.
You may like this song too much.
I really like this. It's just very action-y, you know? It's like, yeah, I'm a soldier man. I'm in the Call of Duties.
Are they running Athena sails?
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
oh
yeah.
God.
Yeah, it's like full Athena always. 10 boat.
Number one way to make us come look at what you're doing is Athena sails.
Yeah.
Yeah, so make sure you wear them.
Or the Year One Legend one.
I think that's how we got 17. Yeah, we see Athena sails and we're like, oh, should we? They might be on an Athena.
Well, back in the day, that's what everybody was doing. Oh my god.
Yeah, everyone couldn't wait to show you. Oh my god, look at this shit. Yeah, they definitely saw me after that.
And yet they don't, because they're looking at
our
boat. Yeah.
They're looking at our boat off on the horizon. Both of them, and they miss, and then the guy who jumps down the mast doesn't see me climbing up.
Oh, look at that banana heel.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Almost half health.
Yeah.
And one more for good measure. Oh, this is great, because if you look really closely, or no, it shows up more obviously later, but he is up there just scanning the horizon. Like, they've already lost one Athena chest, and now they're worried. Why are they so worried? I couldn't possibly understand. So
they're worried about the wrong thing. They're worried about the boat.
All right.
No, we can't hear you.
I heard something.
Hear right. Not to mention, I'm wearing a glowy eye patch. Jesus.
Yep.
Yeah. This moment.
So good.
They're about to hit render or draw or render.
Yeah, at this point, I'm like, there's no way you guys will catch them without me anchoring them.
This was our first double steal, wasn't it?
Yes.
And me and Villager went on a wild fucking ride. Because I think it's just me and him on that boat, right?
No, Nate's with you.
Nate's with us? Because we had there was a skeleton ship, and so we had to just sink. We might even scuttle.
Yeah, you guys were, like, skeleton shipped and magged at the same time.
Yeah, trying to get over
scuttle.
To you. I'm pretty sure it was an anchor ball.
Yeah.
I remember. We had to scuttle, and it put us so far away.
Yeah, it was so shitty. But... and then here... using the cannon shot to try and pull their eyes back towards the galleon. Oh.
Magic fire yourself.
That's wrong button. Panic.
Let me get a better look at these people about to lose their chests.
So this is fine. Even if I died here, you guys can barely see you guys in the corner of my eye.
Well, yeah, and you killed two of them, so that he can't race the anchor fast enough.
No. This is already ours.
Nice. Front sail.
I need food.
You stupid.
And I also need this.
I've been on your boat for fucking 3 hours, you stupid sons of bitches. You had to murder all of us.
I really did. They took forever. Jesus. I was so sleepy in this clip.
I'm sure you woke up a bit at this point.
Oh, yeah.
Chittails. G.
I love this with the
shot.
Cannon fire opening with the ending of the song. I love that shot.
So good. Oh yeah, and this is the first video where I used the number scrolls.
Blue.
With your off color.
Yeah, well.
It matches the water glitch.
Thank you everyone for watching. And look forward to all our steals in the future. Especially Pillager. Sure, I guess.
Hell yeah.
Revolution.